How to identify chest indrawing. There are some signs that help you know right away that a child is very sick and needs immediate help. First, the child will be breathing fast. Then the child will develop chest indrawing. Chest indrawing happens when a child struggles to breathe, usually due to a lung infection. They need to use extra muscles to get in enough air for oxygen. If the child's body works too hard or for too long, they may get very tired. If they get too tired to pull in enough oxygen, they may not survive. This is why this is a serious danger sign. I'm going to ask John to show us how to recognize this.
Remember to check all children for chest indrawing, especially those with a cough or a cold. It is common for children with chest indrawing to be breathing fast. So this will be your first signal to look carefully at how hard they are working to breathe. Before you look, make sure the child is calm. If they are scared, crying or moving, wait until the caregiver calms the child. If they cannot calm the child, continue with the rest of the assessment until the child becomes calm. It does not matter if the child is awake or asleep, although they should not be bent at the waist. They should also not be breastfeeding, drinking, or eating. If you see chest indrawing only when the child is crying or feeding, this may be normal. Ask the caregiver to roll up the top part of the child's clothing or take it off so that you can see the child's chest. Now watch the chest as the child breathes air in. When a healthy child breathes air in, the chest will slowly expand or get larger and move up. But if a child is having difficulty breathing, they will breathe quickly and work harder to get in enough air. You will see this as deep indents below, between, or above the ribs as extra muscles are used to pull air into the lungs. This movement is called chest indrawing or retractions. Depending on how severe the condition is, you may see indrawing in several places on the chest, below the ribs, between the ribs, above the ribs, near the collarbone, or at the neck. Chest indrawing will be continuous and you will see it with every breath in. If the child is breathing fast and you see indrawing, refer the child to a health facility immediately because they are in danger of dying. You may also see the child's nostrils widen when they breathe in, or hear a grunting sound when they breathe out. These are signs that the child is having severe difficulty breathing and must be referred to a health facility urgently for life-saving treatment.
Being able to recognize chest indrawing will help you identify a severe respiratory or breathing illness in a child who needs to be referred urgently to a health facility. Remember to always check all children for chest indrawing. Take a look at another video on how to care for a child with a cough, especially if they have chest indrawing.